know. One is so happy when you hear alumni speak, like our last speaker has done so. Then you realize that the university has done well by its students and its graduates, because they give out of their own self a real picture of what they enjoyed when they were here with us. It's not that easy to express that. But when I heard her, I was also thinking, it's also how I felt when I graduated from here. And so I think perhaps we should congratulate the teachers of the university and the administrators of the university, because they have produced good graduates who apparently and obviously have succeeded in life and are happy and are successful. And if they're not so successful, they will strive to be successful. It's a matter of continuing to strive to work instead of saying, wala nang nangyari. It's this forward look that is important. The fact that you think you can do it, and you will do it. But when you say, naku, wala na, that's the end of it. Just remember that. So never say wala na. It's always eto pa. Coming, 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 coming. You must be an optimist in order to survive in this very realistic world of ours. So to everybody, good luck and survive. Thank you very much.